Guys, it looks like Kira is showing signs of early stage degenerative myopathy. As you notice, her hind leg is lagging, and I've seen it get as worse as, get as bad as her falling over and not having enough strength. As you can see, the muscle size of her rear legs has deteriorated significantly. See that leg kind of gives way. Notice a slight limp. And if she walks on like a rocky surface, she basically have no strength to walk on those, such as like at the beach.
Come on, Kira. I don't know what's going on with her hand legs. Like, she has no strength, no power, but yet she's not crying out in pain. So I'm just documenting this just for the doctor's purpose. She can know what's going on. See, when she pees, she doesn't really have strength to bend herself, crouch herself. That's why she's kind of like walking as she pees.
So my treatment has been to give her, whoops, see? Barely touched her and she already fell over. And look. I'm just gonna document this for you guys. Come on, get up, Kira. Get up. Get up. Good girl. So I've been giving her doggy dailies. Today I'm reviewing this doggy dailies advanced hip and joint supplement in the form of a treat. Actually, what I'm gonna do is actually give her two of this. How about this? Breakfast and one for dinner. Mix it in and let's see how she likes it.
Here you go, baby girl. Notice the leg twitching. This looks weird. See, she almost tripped herself right there.
And then I'm gonna do a physical therapy, just massaging her legs and her spine on a daily basis. So hopefully she will feel better.